This is Nashville, Music City, USA. And this is the Home Center Network, Middle Tennessee's number one real estate show since 2001. Real estate by remote control. Buying, selling, or just looking, the Home Center Network is your prime source for real estate. Want more? Go to homecenternetwork.com. Ready to visit some great homes this weekend? Coming up next, Home Center Network's open houses. For more information on open houses, go to homecenternetwork.com.
You're invited to a fantastic open house this Sunday from 2 to 4 at 103 Wembley Lane in Mount Juliet, near the popular Providence Marketplace. Realtor and broker Karen Bell says this exceptionally immaculate 5-bedroom, 4-full-bath home in Wright Farms of Mount Juliet is a rare find. The master bedroom is down, along with a second bedroom or office and 2 baths. There are 3 bedrooms, 2 baths, and a bonus room up, and a spacious 3-car garage. This gorgeous all-brick and stone home, totaling just over 3,500 square feet, features a spacious living room with a fireplace, a formal dining room, beautiful hardwoods, a chef's dream kitchen, and much more. The enclosed porch leads out to an extended patio, plus decking with a hot tub, and a custom built-in fire pit for relaxing, fun, and entertaining. This fabulous home won't last. For more information, call Karen Bell at 615-400-6410. Don't miss the open house this Sunday from 2 to 4 p.m. Bill Sutton says this beautiful 4-bedroom, 3-full-bath Dries home in Hendersonville is super convenient to Nashville, and it's ready for you and your family. Cedar beams and floor-to-ceiling built-ins accent the family room, which is open to the dream kitchen with access to the spacious deck. The owner and guest suites are on the main level, and so is the private study. There's a 3-car garage and tons of unfinished storage on the second level. Bill is waiting for your call at 615-708-2548. Kelly Rowland wants to give you a closer look at this beautiful 4-bedroom, 4-full, 2.5-bath Dries home in Arrington. This is simply great main-level living, featuring real hardwood floors, an open, inviting floor plan, chef's kitchen, and stone fireplace in the family room. 3 bedrooms are on the main level, and the 4th is up. The covered back porch with a fireplace is made for entertaining and overlooks the tree-lined common area. So much more to see in this great home. Give Kelly a call today at 615-568-0683. Don't miss the open house this Sunday from 2 to 4 p.m. This new 3-bedroom, 2.5 tile bath home in Springfield has beautiful wood floors, shaker-style cabinets, a wood-burning fireplace in the living room, and a spacious bonus room. There's a covered back porch overlooking a tree lot, a concrete driveway, and the home sits at the end of a cul-de-sac. This would be a great place to call your home. Janie and Ed Andrews with Exit Real Estate Solutions have all the details and can arrange a personal tour for you. So give them a call now at 615-218-4342. Don't miss the open house this Sunday from 2 to 4 p.m. Welcome to Beckwith Crossing, right off Interstate 40 East in Mount Juliet. Make this house your home. This brand-new 4-bedroom, 3.5-bath, spacious, 3,500-square-foot, all-brick home welcomes you with both an office and a formal dining room. Your family and friends will be in awe of your magical kitchen with all its modern features, and wait until they see the master bathroom with separate tub and shower. There's lots of play space for kids and adults with a great bonus room and your own movie theater adjoined by a wet bar. There's a 2-car garage with a garage door opener, a very nice concrete driveway, underground utilities, and a community playground for the kids.
This exceptional home is a dream come true. Brett Tesnow with Dries Homes can't wait to give you a tour. Give Brett a call at 615-439-5783.
For more information on open houses, go to homecenternetwork.com.
This contemporary three-bedroom, two-and-a-half-bath home on a spacious lot in a quiet neighborhood is only 10 minutes from downtown. The spacious living room has a fireplace, and there's room for a table that seats eight in the separate dining room. The kitchen has granite counters and stainless steel appliances, and the eat-in area opens to the deck. There's a large deck and a covered side deck for fun, relaxing, and entertaining. The master bedroom is on the main level with a separate tub, and the shower has subway tile. The hardwood floors in the master and bonus room are stunning. The new LVT flooring is easy to maintain, and the upstairs heating and cool unit is new. The yard is a gardener's dream with two raised beds to plant. For more information and a personal tour, call Deborah McDowell with Parks Realty at 615-812-2376.
Hi, this is JJ Love, the agent with a heart at RE/MAX Elite. This fantastic two-bedroom, two-and-a-half-bath townhome in Nashboro Village next to the golf course has been completely renovated. Everything is new and both bedrooms are master suites. There's new drywall, paint, wiring, and plumbing. We've also replaced the AC unit, windows, doors, lighting, and flooring. The entire kitchen, including appliances and cabinets, plus all the baths, are completely new. The newly rebuilt deck is perfect for relaxing, entertaining, or just having fun. The walkout basement is unfinished and is ideal for future expansion or storage. So call me today. This would be the perfect place for you to call home. My number is 615-300-7788. This is JJ Love, the agent with a heart at RE/MAX Elite, and I'll be waiting for your call.
This adorable, renovated, three-bedroom, one-bath cottage in Nashville's new wine district is a perfect starter home or investment property. Enjoy close proximity to West Nashville, Germantown, downtown, and East Nashville. This home features stainless steel appliances, a tankless water heater, a one-car garage, a great patio, and a $5,000 privacy fence. The roof is only 2 years old, the gutters are new, and there's plenty of room for expansion on the nice level lot with off-street parking. This is an up-and-coming neighborhood, and being in Nashville under $200,000, this is too good to miss. Invest now while it's still affordable. For more information and a personal tour, call Joan Pinkley with Parks Realty at 615-707-2023 today. This spacious 5,300 square foot, four bedroom, four and a half bath country estate is beautifully situated on 11.44 acres in historical friendly Leaper's Fork. This Gatlinburg setting offers the privacy and serenity you have been looking for. The spacious master suite includes a private entrance to the backyard deck, jacuzzi, and sauna. The fantastic master bath has the original 1800s clawfoot tub from the Omar School of Design mansion in Franklin. Gorgeous windows and overlooking balconies make the interior light and airy. The chef's kitchen has everything you need and desire with the 6-gas burner, commercial-grade stovetop, convection ovens, wine fridge, and wine cellar. 2 vegetable gardens, a grape-producing vine, blueberry bushes, and 4 chickens are just a few of the farm-to-table amenities offered. Host a fun family outdoor party this fall on your 20x50 backyard deck with hamburgers, s'mores, and games. The 40 feet deep, 3-bay barn can be used for extra entertaining space or house an RV-type vehicle. Up the stairs inside the barn is a 1-bedroom, 1-bathroom apartment with separate utilities. Need even more space? The 1,800-square-foot unfinished basement is perfect to house your next small business opportunity or man cave workshop. Deneen Murphy with Berkshire Hathaway Home Services, Woodmont Realty, would love to give you a personal tour of this amazing country estate. Give her a call today at 615-300-3119. The pictures tell the story of this magnificent two-story colonial estate in Portland on 17 beautiful acres. With over 5,000 square feet of luxury living space, this amazing home includes 5 bedrooms, including 2 master suites, 4 full baths, and 2 half baths. There are 2 family rooms with fireplaces, a super nice sunroom, and a bonus room for relaxing and entertaining. This custom-built one-owner home is surrounded by lots of extra space for all your vehicles, boats, equipment, and whatever else you choose in the two-car attached garage, three-car carport, two-car detached garage, and 3,600-square-foot temperature-controlled building. Let your imagination run wild on the possibilities for enjoying this fabulous property, including utilizing the 3,600-square-foot building for events and weddings, or the home as a possible bed and breakfast. Janie and Ed Andrews with Exit Real Estate Solutions would love to give you a personal tour. Give them a call today at 615-218-4342 or 615-826-0001. Attention investors, flip or rent this historic, adorable three-bedroom, two-bath cottage on a corner lot in the Salemtown, Germantown area. The roof and gutters are brand new, and there's a tankless water heater. The large level lot is fenced in the back with alley access, and there's a front driveway with lots of off-street parking. Enjoy an easy commute to downtown and Metro Center, and walking distance to great restaurants, shopping, and the Nashville Sound Stadium. This is a great home for a first-time buyer or investor, and there's plenty of room to expand or build a garage. The seller is highly motivated and says to bring all offers. So call Joan Pinkley with Parks Realty for all the details and a personal showing at 615-707-2023. Jennifer Spergel wants to show you this luxury three-bedroom, two-and-a-half-bath townhome in Laverne. It's brand new and features loads of natural light, granite countertops in the kitchen and baths, delta faucets, and easy access to the covered patio in back. The master bath has a tile shower and tile flooring. This is a great affordable home, and it's within walking distance to Laverne Lake Elementary and Laverne Middle School. Give Jennifer a call today at 615-207-9530. This is only the second owner of this renovated gym in Greenbrier. Nestled on a 1.96 country acre lot, this all on one level, 2,600 square foot, four-bedroom, two-full-bath home has been meticulously maintained. Fantastic upgrades include new flooring, fresh paint inside and out, new landscaping, granite countertops, and much more. For relaxing, fun, and entertaining, this great home features a spacious sunroom with heat and air, a den with a fireplace, and a formal living room and dining room. For more information and your personal tour, contact Janie and Ed Andrews with Exit Real Estate Solutions at 615-218-4342. J.J. Love says this home in Sarasota, Florida would make a wonderful winter home for a fortunate Nashville couple. The location is terrific for enjoying all that Sarasota has to offer as a thriving small city with renowned beaches, shopping, and cultural arts. As the home is compact and very low maintenance, it would be easy to lock up and leave for the summer months. This is far better for a seasonal home than a condo. Since you have more freedom, you can avoid high condo fees, and there are no restrictions on pets. Plus, for this price, you would never get the kind of waterfront views this home enjoys. Situated on a fabulous one-half-acre lot, this home is meticulously maintained with top-rated hurricane-impact windows and doors and has been recently painted inside and out. The open floor plan is designed to capitalize on the sparkling bay vistas. Launch your kayak or drop a fishing line 200 feet from your front door. This fabulous home is in close proximity to the cultural hub of Sarasota and its thriving downtown and is located within an established upscale neighborhood with values that are accelerating. JJ Love has all the details on this amazing Florida paradise, so give her a call now at 615-300-7788 for more information.
Stay tuned because real soon we're going to have an update on our fabulous renovation on Graybar. Don't go anywhere.
There we go.
Hi, I'm Tom Lynch of Lynch Tree Service. We can do anything from planting to removal and anything in between. That's right, we can do it all. Call us today at 615-444-4676.
You dream of home ownership, but it's a huge step. It can be overwhelming. It doesn't have to be. With free home buyer education offered through the Great Choice Loan Program, visit greatchoicetn.com for more information about our home buyer education options. After completing a convenient online or a more personal home buyer education class near you, you'll know the right questions to ask. You'll understand the process and make more informed decisions every step of the way. The Great Choice Loan Program offers 30-year fixed interest rate mortgages and optional down payment assistance for qualified Tennessee homebuyers, with an extra discount for military personnel. Education, financing, down payment assistance. With the Great Choice Loan Program, start living your dream. Visit GreatChoiceTN.com today.
I'm Adam Hall with Old South, Tennessee's favorite home builder, here to introduce Murfreesboro's Liberty Cove. Located within Liberty Station, Old South is proud to offer a lifestyle unmatched by any new home builder. Our all-brick homes in Liberty Cove are priced from the low 200s and include granite kitchens, hardwood flooring, crown molding, and all kitchen appliances. Liberty Cove is also zoned for the highly sought-after Siegel School District. During the summer, you will enjoy the neighborhood pool and cabana and will appreciate the year-round convenience to everything Middle Tennessee has to offer. Schedule a visit to Liberty Cove today by calling 615-219-5644 or visit us online at olesouth.com. That's OLESouth.com.
Old South is definitely a company I would recommend to our friends in the area that are looking for a first-time home. We've got several people we know actually ready to start looking, and we've mentioned, you know, hey, you should look at Old South, because it really was a wonderful experience, and we couldn't have asked for a better experience for buying our first home. And, you know, who knows, when we outgrow this one, we'll probably be calling Old South again.
Old South and First Community Mortgage, we were able to buy a brand new home, about a thousand or plus more square feet more than what we're used to, and saving up to at least $100 more a month to buy a brand new home.
And they're paying our closing costs.
And they're paying our closing costs as well.
The people that I work with throughout the process were great. Everybody had great insight in what we were looking for and made sure that we actually got our house that we really wanted. That's the biggest point. I hear a lot of people go through the whole building process, and at the end they're not satisfied with what they got. We are completely satisfied, happy with everything that we got. So very, very great process through and throughout.
I'm Trey Lewis with OldSouth.com, Tennessee's number one home builder, where everything is simply included. You'll enjoy our simplified home buying process, and you can find out more about it by visiting homecenternetwork.com and clicking on the Old South icon.
Have you got questions about real estate? Our Home Center Network experts have got the answers.
What are closing costs?
Closing costs are everything you pay at closing. Lender fees, title insurance, attorney's fees, recording fees, your taxes and your insurance, anything that you need to buy your home.
As a home buyer, why do I need title insurance?
Well, when you buy the house, you definitely want to get an owner's title policy, because this is the biggest investment you will probably ever make. So in Tennessee, mostly the seller pays for it. So for you as a buyer, it usually doesn't cost you anything. However, that is all negotiable, but it protects your ownership in the property against unknown heirs, unreleased liens, unpaid taxes, anything that happened to the property before you bought it. So that's why it's so important to protect your interest in that property.
If you've got a question about real estate, send it to me. That's Bob at homecenternetwork.com.
Nashville Title has been protecting your property rights for over 15 years. Our owner, Andy Maloney, is an attorney and also the current president of the Tennessee Land Title Association. We are dedicated to providing the best closing experience in Middle Tennessee while saving you time and money. we make sure that your closing deadlines are met. And because we are attorney-owned and operated, we can handle all of your legal needs.
With multiple closing locations, Nashville, Cool Springs, or your office, we still strive for perfection, but we'll settle for excellence.
Tell your realtor that you want to close with Nashville Title.
Hello, I'm Faith Sessler with Crylite Realtors. If you're thinking about buying or selling, please give me a call. My phone number, 615-456-9383.
If you're having landlord-tenant issues or contract disputes that arise from breach of a real estate sales contract, whether you're the buyer or the seller, call me, Attorney Kenneth Reddit, at 615-400-3439. I have over 12 years combined experience as a real estate broker and licensed attorney in helping clients throughout Middle Tennessee and beyond to resolve technical and complex issues involved in a real estate sales transaction. I have the experience, knowledge, and fortitude to help you get the result you deserve. Call me and put that experience to work for you.
Don't miss the open house this Sunday from 2 to 4 p.m. This new 3-bedroom, 2.5 tile bath home in Springfield has beautiful wood floors, shaker-style cabinets, a wood-burning fireplace in the living room, and a spacious bonus room. There's a covered back porch overlooking a tree lot, a concrete driveway, and the home sits at the end of a cul-de-sac. This would be a great place to call your home. Janie and Ed Andrews with Exit Real Estate Solutions have all the details and can arrange a personal tour for you. So give them a call now at 615-218-4342. Don't miss the open house this Sunday from 2 to 4 p.m. Brand new from Old South Properties, Tennessee's number one home builder. Mankin Point is peaceful and secluded, yet minutes from everything Murfreesboro and Middle Tennessee has to offer. You'll enjoy close proximity to popular Rutherford County schools, shopping, restaurants, and Interstate 24. Choose from exceptional 3, 4, and 5 bedroom plans styled in the craftsman tradition, featuring stunning stone accented exteriors and durable maintenance-free hardy plank siding from James Hardy. The kitchen with island features staggered height birch cabinetry with crown accents, granite countertops, undermount sink, and garbage disposal. The appliance package includes smooth surface electric range, side-by-side refrigerator with ice maker, dishwasher, and built-in microwave. You're invited to come see why we say Old South builds the best new home value in Middle Tennessee. Call 615-219-5644 today for more information or to schedule an appointment.
Faye Sessler wants you to know this great 3-bedroom, 3-full bath home in White House is back on the market and it screams fun. The backyard is fully fenced with a pool and plenty of deck room for parties and family. And just off the pool area is a super climate-controlled Florida room with hot tub. The eat-in kitchen features all new stainless appliances, and the living room is full of natural light. Lots of room for indoor fun, too, in the spacious bonus room. And the garage is huge. Give Faye a call at 615-456-9383 and come see this great home for yourself.
Bill Sutton says this beautiful 4-bedroom, 3-full bath Dries home in Hendersonville is super convenient to Nashville, and it's ready for you and your family. Cedar beams and floor-to-ceiling built-ins accent the family room, which is open to the dream kitchen with access to the spacious deck. The owner and guest suites are on the main level, and so is the private study. There's a 3-car garage and tons of unfinished storage on the second level. Bill is waiting for your call at 615-708-2548.
The best new home value in Davidson County can be found at Heritage Hills in Hermitage. Built by Old South, Tennessee's number one builder, you can choose from a wide selection of 3- and 4-bedroom plans with an unmatched list of included features. Popular outdoor living options are also available on most plans. You'll appreciate the convenient yet secluded location of Heritage Hills. Area shopping and restaurants are only minutes away, as is the Hermitage Station for the Music City Star commuter train to downtown Nashville. Enjoy Old Hickory Lake, Percy Priest Lake, and the Cumberland River within minutes of your new home in Heritage Hills.
Plan your visit today to Heritage Hills. Our model is open daily or anytime by appointment. Or visit us online at oldsouth.com. That's OLESouth.com.
You're invited to a fantastic open house this Sunday from 2 to 4 at 103 Wembley Lane in Mount Juliet, near the popular Providence Marketplace. Realtor and broker Karen Bell says this exceptionally immaculate 5-bedroom, 4-full-bath home in Wright Farms of Mount Juliet is a rare find. The master bedroom is down, along with a second bedroom or office and 2 baths. There are 3 bedrooms, 2 baths, and a bonus room up, and a spacious 3-car garage. This gorgeous all-brick and stone home, totaling just over 3,500 square feet, features a spacious living room with a fireplace, a formal dining room, beautiful hardwoods, a chef's dream kitchen, and much more. The enclosed porch leads out to an extended patio, plus decking with a hot tub, and a custom built-in fire pit for relaxing, fun, and entertaining. This fabulous home won't last. For more information, call Karen Bell at 615-400-6410. Don't miss the open house this Sunday from 2 to 4 p.m. Looking for a maintenance-free lifestyle that is convenient to everything that Murfreesboro and Middle Tennessee has to offer, including popular Rutherford County schools, shopping, and restaurants? Look no further than the Villas at Indian Creek. Great 2- and 3-bedroom floor plans are available, complete with all kitchen appliances, enclosed private patio, 2.5 baths, and more. Conveniently located just off the I-24 Manson Pike Medical Center Parkway exit, the Villas of Indian Creek are less than 30 minutes from Nashville. If you're a first-time homebuyer, you may qualify for the Great Choice Loan Program from THDA, allowing you to move in with just $1,000 total out of pocket. So why rent when you can own? You're invited to come see why we say Old South builds the best new home value in Middle Tennessee. Call 615-219-5644 today for more information or to schedule an appointment. Kelly Rowland wants to give you a closer look at this beautiful 4-bedroom, 4-full, 2.5-bath Dries home in Arrington. This is simply great main-level living, featuring real hardwood floors, an open, inviting floor plan, chef's kitchen, and stone fireplace in the family room. 3 bedrooms are on the main level, and the 4th is up. The covered back porch with a fireplace is made for entertaining and overlooks the tree-lined common area. So much more to see in this great home. Give Kelly a call today at 615-568-0683. Welcome to Beckwith Crossing, right off Interstate 40 East in Mount Juliet. Make this house your home. This brand new 4-bedroom, 3.5-bath, spacious 3,500 square foot, all brick home welcomes you with both an office and a formal dining room. Your family and friends will be in awe of your magical kitchen with all its modern features, and wait until they see the master bathroom with separate tub and shower. There's lots of play space for kids and adults with a great bonus room and your own movie theater adjoined by a wet bar. There's a 2-car garage with a garage door opener, a very nice concrete driveway, underground utilities, and a community playground for the kids.
This exceptional home is a dream come true. Brett Tesnow with Dries Homes can't wait to give you a tour. Give Brett a call at 615-439-5783.
Hi, this is JJ Love, the agent with a heart at RE/MAX Elite. This fantastic 2-bedroom, 2.5-bath townhome in Nashboro Village next to the golf course has been completely renovated. Everything is new and both bedrooms are master suites. There's new drywall, paint, wiring, and plumbing. We've also replaced the AC unit, windows, doors, lighting, and flooring. The entire kitchen, including appliances and cabinets, plus all the baths, are completely new. The newly rebuilt deck is perfect for relaxing, entertaining, or just having fun. The walkout basement is unfinished and is ideal for future expansion or storage. So call me today. This would be the perfect place for you to call home. My number is 615-300-7788. This is JJ Love, the agent with a heart at RE/MAX Elite, and I'll be waiting for your call.
Jennifer Spergel wants to show you this luxury 3-bedroom, 2.5-bath townhome in Laverne. It's brand new and features loads of natural light, granite countertops in the kitchen and baths, delta faucets, and easy access to the covered patio in back. The master bath has a tile shower and tile flooring. This is a great affordable home, and it's within walking distance to Laverne Lake Elementary and Laverne Middle School. Give Jennifer a call today at 615-207-9530.
Williamson County is considered one of the most desirable suburban locations in Tennessee, and Old South is building the best new home value in Williamson County in Fairview. Cumberland Estates features a colorful collection of new homes featuring craftsman styling and constructed of masonry siding from James Hardy with tasteful stone accents. Choose from 3, 4, and 5 bedroom plans, complete with all kitchen appliances, granite countertops, engineered wood flooring, and a long list of other included features. With great outdoor living options, you can expand your new lifestyle outside.
Visit Cumberland Estates today. Our model home is open daily and anytime by appointment. For more information, visit oldsouth.com. That's OLESouth.com.
Public notice. Get free money for your dream home. First-time home buyers are eligible for up to $9,000 in free money. We'll explain this savings and more at this free incredible class, Tuesday, November 6th at 7 p.m. You'll learn about zero-down loan programs, how to get the seller to pay closing costs, techniques for finding the right home, and how to tap into the multiple listing service computers. Register online at yourfreeclass.com and learn how to get free money now.
At Old South, our main mission is to provide shelter, and we want to be the most efficient provider of that shelter to all of Middle Tennessee's home buyers. It's not how much can you make, it's how much you can give. Our homes include more features than any other builder would dare offer. And we're proud that we offer the best value in new homes in Middle Tennessee. And that all starts with the community. Old South is a local company. All of our personnel live here. We all own Old South homes. So you're buying into a family that not only shares your experience, but wants to help provide a good experience for you as well. Old South has been able to match a great quality of life with an entry-level payment, and we're very proud of that. There's nothing more rewarding than handing someone the keys to their first home. It's a priceless experience. What we do at Old South is not a job. It's an opportunity. And we look forward to having the opportunity to build your next home.
The best new home value in Davidson County can be found at Heritage Hills in Hermitage. Built by Old South, Tennessee's number one builder, you can choose from a wide selection of 3 and 4 bedroom plans with an unmatched list of included features. Popular outdoor living options are also available on most plans. You'll appreciate the convenient yet secluded location of Heritage Hills. Area shopping and restaurants are only minutes away, as is the Hermitage Station for the Music City Star commuter train to downtown Nashville. Enjoy Old Hickory Lake, Percy Priest Lake, and the Cumberland River within minutes of your new home in Heritage Hills.
Plan your visit today to Heritage Hills. Our model is open daily or anytime by appointment. Or visit us online at oldsouth.com. That's OLESouth.com.
Stay tuned, because real soon we're going to have an update on our fabulous renovation on Graybar. Don't go anywhere.
Who says you can't find an affordable place to live in Metro Nashville? Look no further than Heritage Hills by Old South, Tennessee's favorite home builder. Visit us online at oldsouth.com. That's OLESouth.com.
Are you tired of real estate agents who won't listen to what you want? I'm JJ Love. Give me a call and we'll sit down and get to the heart of what matters to you. JJ Love, the agent with a heart, 615-300-7788.
Having landlord-tenant issues or contract disputes arising from breach of a real estate sales contract? Call the law office of Kenneth Reddit. He'll use his experience to fight for you to help you get the results you deserve. Call today for a free initial consultation, conveniently located in Music Row.
Closing cost? What closing cost? Here at Old South, we pay all your closing costs. Come on out and visit any of our Middle Tennessee locations today. And remember, Old South pays closing.
This is Paige Turner with EGAP Real Estate, and you're watching the Home Center Network.
You're watching the Home Center Network.
Trey Lewis with Old South, Tennessee's favorite home builder. If you're paying over $900 a month in rent, you owe it to yourself to explore owning a brand new home at Nashville's Old Hickory Commons. For just $500 cash out of pocket, you can purchase a brand new home, either a two-bedroom or three-bedroom floor plan, complete with all of your kitchen appliances, window blinds, premium floor coverings, and for a limited time, granite counters. Explore purchasing a brand new home at Old South today. Schedule your appointment now by calling 615-219-5644 or visit us online at oldsouth.com. That's OLESouth.com.
Overall, our experience with Old South has been wonderful. We were first-time home buyers, and we couldn't have asked for better people to work with. From the second we walked in the door to look at the model, everything just went smooth, and everyone really made it a great experience for us overall.
And the financing was really easy through First Community Mortgage. The process was simple, easy to lay it out. Loved working with them.
We enjoyed our first Old South home buying experience so much that we bought a second home.
We outgrew our first Old South home, and they had the perfect move-up plan for our needs. We were in our first home for 5 years and decided to go with Old South again. Their professionalism and the quality products that they serve is awesome. You should try them.
If you are looking for a new home, look no further than Old South. I have actually called a few other of my friends that are in the market for looking for homes, and they are now looking at Old South and are very impressed with what they have found so far.
I'm Trey Lewis with OldSouth.com, Tennessee's number one home builder, where everything is simply included. You'll enjoy our simplified home buying process, and you can find out more about it by visiting HomeCenterNetwork.com and clicking on the Old South icon.
JJ Love, the agent with a heart at RE/MAX Elite. To all of you first-time home buyers out there, you're now a first-time home seller. So you need to call me about my fabulous program for first-time home sellers. Give me a call. I'll be waiting.
Public notice. Get free money for your dream home. First-time home buyers are eligible for up to $9,000 in free money. We'll explain this savings and more at this free, incredible class, Tuesday, November 6th at 7 p.m. You'll learn about zero-down loan programs, how to get the seller to pay closing costs, techniques for finding the right home, and how to tap into the multiple listing service computers. Register online at yourfreeclass.com and learn how to get free money now.
You dream of homeownership, but it's a huge step. It can be overwhelming. It doesn't have to be. With free home buyer education offered through the Great Choice Loan Program, visit greatchoicetn.com for more information about our home buyer education options. After completing a convenient online or a more personal home buyer education class near you, you'll know the right questions to ask. You'll understand the process and make more informed decisions every step of the way. The Great Choice Loan Program offers 30-year fixed interest rate mortgages and optional down payment assistance for qualified Tennessee homebuyers with an extra discount for military personnel. Education, financing, down payment assistance. With the Great Choice Loan Program, start living your dream. Visit greatchoicetn.com today.
So you're interested in a new home and you don't have time to build? Look no further than Old South, Tennessee's favorite home builder. We have a variety of new homes all over Middle Tennessee under construction waiting for you. Visit us online at oldsouth.com. That's OLESouth.com.
Hello, I'm Faye Sessler with Crylite Realtors. Stay tuned for my listings on the Home Center Network.
Ready to visit some great homes this weekend? Coming up next, Home Center Network's open houses. For more information on open houses, go to homecenternetwork.com.
You're invited to a fantastic open house this Sunday from 2 to 4 at 103 Wembley Lane in Mount Juliet, near the popular Providence Marketplace. Realtor and broker Karen Bell says this exceptionally immaculate 5-bedroom, 4-full-bath home in Wright Farms of Mount Juliet is a rare find. The master bedroom is down, along with a second bedroom or office and 2 baths. There are 3 bedrooms, 2 baths, and a bonus room up, and a spacious 3-car garage. This gorgeous all-brick and stone home, totaling just over 3,500 square feet, features a spacious living room with a fireplace, a formal dining room, beautiful hardwoods, a chef's dream kitchen, and much more. The enclosed porch leads out to an extended patio, plus decking with a hot tub, and a custom built-in fire pit for relaxing, fun, and entertaining. This fabulous home won't last. For more information, call Karen Bell at 615-400-6410. Don't miss the open house this Sunday from 2 to 4 p.m. Bill Sutton says this beautiful 4-bedroom, 3-full-bath Dries home in Hendersonville is super convenient to Nashville, and it's ready for you and your family. Cedar beams and floor-to-ceiling built-ins accent the family room, which is open to the dream kitchen with access to the spacious deck. The owner and guest suites are on the main level, and so is the private study. There's a 3-car garage and tons of unfinished storage on the second level. Bill is waiting for your call at 615-708-2548. Kelly Rowland wants to give you a closer look at this beautiful 4-bedroom, 4-full, 2.5-bath Dries home in Arrington. This is simply great main-level living, featuring real hardwood floors, an open, inviting floor plan, chef's kitchen, and stone fireplace in the family room. 3 bedrooms are on the main level, and the 4th is up. The covered back porch with a fireplace is made for entertaining and overlooks the tree-lined common area. So much more to see in this great home. Give Kelly a call today at 615-568-0683. Don't miss the open house this Sunday from 2 to 4 p.m. This new 3-bedroom, 2.5 tile bath home in Springfield has beautiful wood floors, shaker-style cabinets, a wood-burning fireplace in the living room, and a spacious bonus room. There's a covered back porch overlooking a tree lot, a concrete driveway, and the home sits at the end of a cul-de-sac. This would be a great place to call your home. Janie and Ed Andrews with Exit Real Estate Solutions have all the details and can arrange a personal tour for you. So give them a call now at 615-218-4342. Don't miss the open house this Sunday from 2 to 4 p.m. Welcome to Beckwith Crossing, right off Interstate 40 East in Mount Juliet. Make this house your home. This brand new 4-bedroom, 3.5-bath, spacious 3,500 square foot, all brick home welcomes you with both an office and a formal dining room. Your family and friends will be in awe of your magical kitchen with all its modern features, and wait until they see the master bathroom with separate tub and shower. There's lots of play space for kids and adults with a great bonus room and your own movie theater adjoined by a wet bar. There's a 2-car garage with a garage door opener, a very nice concrete driveway, underground utilities, and a community playground for the kids.
This exceptional home is a dream come true. Brett Tesnow with Dries Homes can't wait to give you a tour. Give Brett a call at 615-439-5783.
For more information on open houses, go to homecenternetwork.com.
This contemporary 3-bedroom, 2.5-bath home on a spacious lot in a quiet neighborhood is only 10 minutes from downtown. The spacious living room has a fireplace, and there's room for a table that seats 8 in the separate dining room. The kitchen has granite counters and stainless steel appliances, and the eat-in area opens to the deck. There's a large deck and a covered side deck for fun, relaxing, and entertaining. The master bedroom is on the main level with a separate tub, and the shower has subway tile. The hardwood floors in the master and bonus room are stunning. The new LVT flooring is easy to maintain, and the upstairs heating and cool unit is new. The yard is a gardener's dream with two raised beds to plant. For more information and a personal tour, call Deborah McDowell with Parks Realty at 615-812-2376.
Hi, this is JJ Love, the agent with a heart at RE/MAX Elite. This fantastic two-bedroom, two-and-a-half-bath townhome in Nashboro Village next to the golf course has been completely renovated. Everything is new and both bedrooms are master suites. There's new drywall, paint, wiring, and plumbing. We've also replaced the AC unit, windows, doors, lighting, and flooring. The entire kitchen, including appliances and cabinets, plus all the baths are completely new. The newly rebuilt deck is perfect for relaxing, entertaining, or just having fun. The walkout basement is unfinished and is ideal for future expansion or storage. So call me today. This would be the perfect place for you to call home. My number is 615-300-7788. This is JJ Love, the agent with a heart at RE/MAX Elite, and I'll be waiting for your call.
This adorable, renovated, three-bedroom, one-bath cottage in Nashville's new wine district is a perfect starter home or investment property. Enjoy close proximity to West Nashville, Germantown, downtown, and East Nashville. This home features stainless steel appliances, a tankless water heater, a one-car garage, a great patio, and a $5,000 privacy fence. The roof is only 2 years old, the gutters are new, and there's plenty of room for expansion on the nice level lot with off-street parking. This is an up-and-coming neighborhood, and being in Nashville under $200,000, this is too good to miss. Invest now while it's still affordable. For more information and a personal tour, call Joan Pinkley with Parks Realty at 615-707-2023 today. This spacious 5,300 square foot, four-bedroom, four-and-a-half-bath country estate is beautifully situated on 11.44 acres in historical, friendly Leaper's Fork. This Gatlinburg setting offers the privacy and serenity you have been looking for. The spacious master suite includes a private entrance to the backyard deck, jacuzzi, and sauna. The fantastic master bath has the original 1800s clawfoot tub from the Omar School of Design mansion in Franklin. Gorgeous windows and overlooking balconies make the interior light and airy. The chef's kitchen has everything you need and desire with the 6-gas burner, commercial-grade stovetop, convection ovens, wine fridge, and wine cellar. 2 vegetable gardens, a grape-producing vine, blueberry bushes, and 4 chickens are just a few of the farm-to-table amenities offered. Host a fun family outdoor party this fall on your 20x50 backyard deck with hamburgers, s'mores, and games. The 40 feet deep, 3-bay barn can be used for extra entertaining space or house an RV-type vehicle. Up the stairs inside the barn is a 1-bedroom, 1-bathroom apartment with separate utilities. Need even more space? The 1,800 square foot unfinished basement is perfect to house your next small business opportunity or man cave workshop. Deneen Murphy with Berkshire Hathaway Home Services, Woodmont Realty, would love to give you a personal tour of this amazing country estate. Give her a call today at 615-300-3119. The pictures tell the story of this magnificent two-story colonial estate in Portland on 17 beautiful acres. With over 5,000 square feet of luxury living space, this amazing home includes 5 bedrooms, including 2 master suites, 4 full baths, and 2 half baths. There are 2 family rooms with fireplaces, a super nice sunroom, and a bonus room for relaxing and entertaining. This custom-built one-owner home is surrounded by lots of extra space for all your vehicles, boats, equipment, and whatever else you choose. In the 2-car attached garage, 3-car carport, 2-car detached garage, and 3,600 square foot temperature controlled building. Let your imagination run wild on the possibilities for enjoying this fabulous property, including utilizing the 3,600 square foot building for events and weddings, or the home as a possible bed and breakfast. Janie and Ed Andrews with Exit Real Estate Solutions would love to give you a personal tour. Give them a call today at 615-218-4342 or 615-826-0001. Attention investors, flip or rent this historic, adorable 3-bedroom, 2-bath cottage on a corner lot in the Salem Town, Germantown area. The roof and gutters are brand new, and there's a tankless water heater. The large level lot is fenced in the back with alley access, and there's a front driveway with lots of off-street parking. Enjoy an easy commute to downtown and Metro Center and walking distance to great restaurants, shopping, and the Nashville Sound Stadium. This is a great home for a first-time buyer or investor, and there's plenty of room to expand or build a garage. The seller is highly motivated and says to bring all offers. So call Joan Pinkley with Parks Realty for all the details and a personal showing at 615-707-2023. Jennifer Spergel wants to show you this luxury 3-bedroom, 2.5-bath townhome in Laverne. It's brand new and features loads of natural light, granite countertops in the kitchen and baths, delta faucets, and easy access to the covered patio in back. The master bath has a tile shower and tile flooring. This is a great affordable home, and it's within walking distance to Laverne Lake Elementary and Laverne Middle School. Give Jennifer a call today at 615-207-9530. This is only the second owner of this renovated gym in Greenbrier. Nestled on a 1.96 country acre lot, this all on one level, 2,600 square foot, 4-bedroom, 2-full-bath home has been meticulously maintained. Fantastic upgrades include new flooring, fresh paint inside and out, new landscaping, granite countertops, and much more. For relaxing, fun, and entertaining, this great home features a spacious sunroom with heat and air, a den with a fireplace, and a formal living room and dining room. For more information and your personal tour, contact Janie and Ed Andrews with Exit Real Estate Solutions at 615-218-4342. J.J. Love says this home in Sarasota, Florida would make a wonderful winter home for a fortunate Nashville couple. The location is terrific for enjoying all that Sarasota has to offer as a thriving small city with renowned beaches, shopping, and cultural arts. As the home is compact and very low maintenance, it would be easy to lock up and leave for the summer months. This is far better for a seasonal home than a condo. Since you have more freedom, you can avoid high condo fees, and there are no restrictions on pets. Plus, for this price, you would never get the kind of waterfront views this home enjoys. Situated on a fabulous 1/2-acre lot, this home is meticulously maintained with top-rated hurricane impact windows and doors and has been recently painted inside and out. The open floor plan is designed to capitalize on the sparkling bay vistas. Launch your kayak or drop a fishing line 200 feet from your front door. This fabulous home is in close proximity to the cultural hub of Sarasota and its thriving downtown and is located within an established upscale neighborhood with values that are accelerating. JJ Love has all the details on this amazing Florida paradise, so give her a call now at 615-300-7788 for more information.
Welcome to Real Estate Confidential, a behind-the-scenes look at the real world of real estate with J.J. Love, the agent with a heart, with RE/MAX Elite.
Hi, I'm J.J. Love, the agent with a heart at RE/MAX Elite, and we're here at our remodel on Graybar. As you can see, we have done a lot, made a lot of progress. We have set the doors. And we're doing all of the trim. I came to work today because he needed a little help. Somebody called in sick. So we are hanging the trim and cutting it as we go. So we'll show you some now, but we'll show you the finished product and it's gonna look great. We've done the shiplap and
I know the tile is being laid, and so we are really kind of getting to the end of it. Thank goodness, it's about time. So you just stay tuned and see the result soon. Thanks. So there you have it. You've seen all of our updates. So stay tuned for the progress on our next episode. Are you tired of real estate agents who won't listen to what you want? I'm JJ Love. Give me a call and we'll sit down and get to the heart of what matters to you. JJ Love, the agent with a heart, 615-300-7788.
Nashville Title has been protecting your property rights for over 15 years. Our owner, Andy Maloney, is an attorney and also the current president of the Tennessee Land Title Association. We are dedicated to providing the best closing experience in Middle Tennessee while saving you time and money. We make sure that your closing deadlines are met. And because we are attorney-owned and operated, we can handle all of your legal needs.
With multiple closing locations, Nashville, Cool Springs, or your office, we still strive for perfection, but we'll settle for excellence.
Tell your realtor that you want to close with Nashville Title.
This was our first time ever having a case, ever dealing with anything pertaining to a lawsuit. And although it was our first time, we could tell that it wasn't his. And we would highly recommend using Mr. Reddick, and we would definitely call him back again if we ever ended up in a situation that we needed his services.
If you're looking for a lawyer that's tenacious, honorable, and prompt with returning calls and taking care of all aspects of your business, I highly recommend Attorney Reddit.
And we feel that he went above and beyond to be sure that we were satisfied and that we were protected.
You want vast experience? Proven results? Don't stall. Pick up and call.
Hi, I'm Tom Lynch of Lynch Tree Service. We can do anything from planting to removal and anything in between. That's right, we can do it all. Call us today at 615-444-4676.
Hi, I'm JJ Love, the agent with heart at RE/MAX Elite. I used Lynch Tree Service for some tree work at my house because I met them on the Home Center Network, and I could not be more pleased with the job that they did. He has crews that are so dedicated and committed. They came and they were at my house for maybe 3-4 days. I had a lot of trees to be cut and trimmed and everything. And they did not stop working the whole time. I've never seen a crew, you know, without the boss there, and he wasn't on site, that just kept working. And they worked from morning until dark. And I just could not recommend them any higher than I do right now, because if you have any work to do, you do owe it to yourself to give Tom Lynch a phone call and let him come out and give you an estimate on the work.
Middle Tennessee is the place to be. And for your new home in Middle Tennessee, look no further than Old South, Tennessee's favorite home builder. Visit us online at oldsouth.com. That's OLESouth.com. Thank you.